Sparks, what do you got for our soccer fan here?
Well, Benjamin, you can tow your new toy you just won with this new truck! It's the Ford Maverick XLT in Azure Gray, featuring a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, black appearance package, and XLT luxury package. It's the Ford Maverick, a prize worth $32,975!
Nice. So, Benjamin,
yes, sir.
What do you do for a living?
I work for the Sheriff's Department.
Oh, do you? Are you a sheriff?
Yeah, senior deputy sheriff, yes, sir.
All right. Well, not anymore. Now you're working at the CBS lot, okay? And I'm going to take you out to lunch because I'm the big shot here when Wayne Brady's not around. Hi, Wayne. Here's all I can tell you about the items of the vending machine. The gum is the least expensive thing, thank goodness. And the granola, most expensive thing. Lemonade right in the middle. Least expensive, most expensive. George, tell us all about it.
Okay, here we go. That is a 14-count pack of sugar-free chewing gum. It's an 8-pack of lemonade. And then finally, that's 11 ounces of organic granola.
All right, here's the coin. Drop it in the slot. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Now we have... I mean, I'm not counting all those gums. How many are there? 9. Thank you. 9 packs of gum, 5-6 containers of lemonade, 2 bags of granola. For a brand new Ford Maverick, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? Just pull the lever to choose it. All right, good luck. This gum can't be that expensive.
I hope not.
Yeah, me neither. How much for each pack of gum? $2.49 times 9. $22.41. Yeah. Each bag of granola is, all right, $13 to $12.58. How about some $4 lemonade? Yeah, let's do some $4 lemonade. $4.59. Yes!
Congratulations, Ben.